it's just getting light. I'm on a bit of an adventure today. Not an adventure in terms of location, that would be one of the usuals, but a new style of fishing, which will doubtless create some chaos and be a bit messy, but I'm going to give it a go. I'm on my way to meet Juan Manuel, and so we're a couple of hours away from the river, and I'll see you when we get there. Bye for now.
Oh, good morning. I hope you're all well. Here we are on the river, and I'm fishing with a bubble float, and it's for lance ligera, or light casting, and it's done with a spinning rod and spinning reel. So let's see how we get on. I've got just one fly on at the moment, so I can get used to casting. It's definitely a different way of fishing. Oh, that was not so good. And the idea is that as it comes down the river, you wind in the line. Certainly got to get used to this. Oh, that was the lost fish, the first lost fish. I think I've got to be a little bit further across. Un poco más para allá. This is certainly out of my comfort zone. This is really weird. Couple of little bobs there. Yeah. Let's move upstream just a little bit. It's better. Certainly is going to be some problems here. So intent on casting, I nearly fell over then. There we go. My gosh, it's little, but it's welcome. Eso está muy pequeña, jolín. Eso, no sé cuántos centímetros lo tiene. That is the smallest fish I've caught for a long while. But hey, all of them are good, especially when you're trying something new. ¿Qué pasa?
Venga, ya, tío. La caña.
¿Qué, está roto?
Sí. Hola.
Oh, Juan Manuel has just broken his rod. Don't know how he's done that, but he's obviously now in trouble. ¿Qué haces? ¿Te vas a coche o...? Ah, certainly is an adventure. Always an adventure. Hostia. That was a much better cast. Oh, I had to stop that one. It was going in the wrong place. That would have been going into the gains. Perdón, no he visto. Maybe cast over Juan Manuel then. If I'm getting that hole over there. Not really. I suppose in the States you would probably call this a bobber, as opposed to a bubble float or a bullo, as it's sometimes called over here. Got caught up in some weed then. Oh, I was. Got a fish. A little bit bigger than mine, that's for sure. That might have been the bottom. I thought you said you'd broken your rod. Es que me dicho que este roto la caña o qué? Me dicho que este roto la caña?
Sí, la puntera, la anilla de arriba. Ahora estoy pescando sin anilla.
So he's fishing without a top ring. That's what's broken. Right, I've now put on another fly. I'll put a little bit of water in the float. See how we get on. It's a bit unsteady underfoot here. This is certainly outside of my comfort zone. Quite fast water here, so I'm having to reel in quite quickly after casting. If it's making any difference, because I haven't had a fish for a long while. What I'm going to do in a moment is try mini bugger underneath the bubble and see how we get on with that. Well, for a method, I'm sure it has its virtues. As yet, I haven't found them. Probably the biggest virtue is distance. Obviously, you can cast distance, but I think you have less control with this system than with a fly line or flies. What I'm going to do is get a little bit upstream and then cross over and come down the other side with the streamer. That's the intention anyway. The water's a lot more coloured here, so I don't know why that should be. I'm sure we'll find out. Okay, the idea is I've put too many buggers on and I'm going to cast it across and just let it swing round. That's the idea. It'll either work or it won't work. Oh, I think it's worked. Oh, mini bugger works on the float as well. That one's to the black mini bugger. Oh, I've only just walked through that little piece of water, so that wasn't bad, was it? Oh, we'll try that again. Let me get this untangled. I think that's quite amazing, that first cast. So another go. Nothing on that one. So let's have a cast, see what's going on. I'm still persevering with this style of fishing. Although I'm not particularly enamoured. I mean, it's very well liked in Spain, the style of fishing. And sometimes with a much longer leader and three flies, depending on the style, with its dry flies, nymphs, or what. I think they're spinning. No.
They lost a streamer.
Uh-huh. Juan Manuel had now fished the full stretch of the river and was on his way back down.
but he did say that he'd spoken to three other fishermen that had waded up through the river exactly the same sections that we were fishing, and that would account, of course, for us not taking any fish. It does make it hard when three other people have gone through the river before you. Never mind, that's how it is when it's a club. He now suggested that it would be a good time to pack up and go for lunch, and I couldn't help but agree with him. Thanks for viewing, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.